Malware is an all-encompassing term for a variety of cyber threats, including trojans, viruses, and worms. Malware is simply defined as code with malicious intent that typically steals data or destroys something on the computer. Malware is most often introduced to a system through email attachments, software downloads, or operating system vulnerabilities. The best way to prevent malware attacks is to avoid clicking on links or downloading attachments from unknown senders. Another method of protection is by deploying robust and updated firewalls, which prevent the transfer of large data files over the network in the hope of weeding out attachments that may contain malware. It's also important to make sure your computer's operating system, i.e. Windows, Mac OS X, and Linux, uses the most recent security updates. Software programmers update programs frequently to address any weak points that may have been discovered or exposed. Experienced computer users avert potential malware disasters by practicing skeptical computing, which assumes that any link, program, or download is potentially harmful until proven safe. This and end-user training are currently the best way for any computer users to stay safe from malware.